Excuse me, Chad. You kept requesting the footage of what Otis did to Rey Mysterio last week. Sure. Can you explain yourself?
Oh, well, that's just part of the Alpha Academy film study technique. I mean, what do you think I'm doing out there? We need to review the tape. We need to critique his form so we can improve. That's all that was. All right?
Well, Otis, it looks like after the tag, things shifted in your favor.
Shush! Okay, don't stress my athlete. He's in recovery mode, okay? What are you, trying to take more glycogen from his body, from his brain, make him think? He doesn't need that right now. He's recovering. All right, just know, tonight was a huge first step. We're crushing legends like Rey Mysterio. It started tonight, and it's going to continue. This was a big win for the Alphas. This was a big win for the Academy.
For the Academy.
Are you ready?